Welcome, I'm Daddy Escalia, and we are in the last step of the five-step process to get new client and to retain the old one. The UPACA model arrived to the final A, that is adjust. So we saw how the process works. We saw from the very beginning to consider the client, to consider ourselves, our product, our service. We saw how to present ourselves, then we saw the way to deploy all this content, the way to connect with the client, the way to measure, to control all these elements. So once we have this information at our end, this information are the basic element to understand what kind of adjustment we have to do in our process. We need to verify the numbers, see the feedback, see the number of volume of sales, the appointments, what kind of feedback from the social media we are having, from the direct contact. And this gives what is happening. So what is already there, what is the past. Now we need to see the future. So we have to mix the numbers that we have with our gut feeling, with our experience, and see where we had to focus our energy, where to invest more money, and where we need to modify. We can deploy other strategies to give more fuel to your process. So adjusting is the way to change slightly the direction and go toward the more ROI positive. So anything we do, we need to measure. Anything we do, we need to evaluate what are the numbers that we have in our end, what we have as additional tools, additional strategy, and combine them to go toward the success. Because if you don't adjust, if you keep steady, if you pretend that anything you are doing now it will work forever, then you will miss a big point. You will miss the innovation, you will miss the capability to update yourself, the capability to present a new idea to your audience, to be always innovative, to be somebody that will give a new idea, will spark idea to your customer and will grab the attention for something that is valuable. So adjust is the end point, the starting point for all the process, because then after we adjust, we remeasure, we recontrol, we see how it's going, and then we can have a different approach with our client, a different approach with our public, with the way to we use social media, the way we use our website. So adjust what is necessary to reach the highest ROI. Thanks for watching. I hope this five-step process will help you to grow your business, will help you to have new ideas to use in your business, and feel free to give you your opinion. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And don't forget to subscribe.